5 clear signs that you have bad hair. Number 1, dry hair. Dry hair is usually weak and often brittle. By touching, you can tell whether it is dry or not. If it is not smooth and supple, you are lacking in terms of moisture. The best solution is a good conditioner. A conditioner will seal the moisture and lock it accordingly. To prevent dryness, make sure to moisturize or condition your hair every single day. Dryness leads to dullness and breakage. Number 2, you have split ends. Split ends are a very common sign of bad hair. Heat damage is one common cause of split ends. Uneven hair strands inform you that you have split ends. In this regard, combing your hair will see these ends break off. To resolve this problem, take a break from heat styling and treat your mane with a good conditioner. Avoid tight hairstyles and never comb wet hair. Number 3, your tangles are too much. Tangles and knots usually indicate that your hair is not in the best condition. This can be solved by using the right combs. Avoid using plastic brushes that are cheap. Instead, use a brush with soft nylon bristles. Also, well-moisturized hair will not overly tangle. Number 4, you are shedding. Shedding is a severe loss of hair chunks when combing or styling. This indicates very weak hair. There are many causes including poor quality hair products, heat damage, certain medications and even a health problem. Seek professional help if your hair starts to shed or break excessively. Number 5, your mane is very dull. Dullness can qualify as bad hair because it is not appealing to the eye. Excessive use of products like gels and pomades can leave you looking stressed and dull. Therefore, give your head a break and use oils that restore hair luster naturally.